Mrs. Pakedi Ramashamole, aged 101, says issuers of identity documents in Mohale's Hoek failed to assist her when she was applying for an identity document, as they required proof of her birth date, which she could not produce as there is no one older than her in that area. The Mohale's Hoek District Administrator, Mr. Dira Adams, says he tried to assist Mrs. Ramashamole on getting an identity document, but to no avail. That's when he decided to approach the headquarters, where he got assistance. He further pleaded with those in charge to review the requirements for civil registration, as they make it extremely difficult for people like this elderly woman.
Hobane morena o teng ile yena ofisiri e kgolo ya mmuso e qalang ho paka ke lelapa ke mangolo ke yana ke lengolo la moshare ke lena le hulo tadingwa eng me taba ena ya di ID ke ipileditse haholo ke ntse ke lla le ka jeno le ha ke tshepisitswe ke ntate Raboletsi hore o tla etsa o tla ba le kopano le nna Mohale Suku veke e tlang. Empa taba yena e sutlile batho ba bangata be bang ba ntse ba dutse mahae ba sa tsebeng le gore go kouwe ga diei ba sa tsebeng le gona hua kae ba ntse ba sotlega jwalo.
Meanwhile, the Ministry of Home Affairs says it is going to take steps to ensure that elderly people are treated with care on civil applications.
Re le lekala la ditaba tsa lehae ka lefapha lena la ngodiso le phumantsho ya ditokomane e hlile re tswile bosele go bona gore bonkgono le bontatemogolo ga ba lokele go babe batle ditsing tsa ngodiso mona. Jalo ba se ba godile ke batswadi ba rona ba banka lebaka la dilemo fela le kutlwisiso kapa kutlo ga e sa le ntle. Jalo soka bona he gore na ga a sa katla na e ka ba tshokolo e kakang. Ka lebaka lena re tla tswela pele go bona gore diphoso tse kang tsena ga di boetse di iphete gape.
I'm Puluke Motebe, reporting for LTV News, Maseru.